going to watch the action here for a little while. See what happens. Oh boy, look at them all. Oh no. Oh no. Our Ikki was just destroyed by the Megalodon. Hello everyone, it's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today, we're playing some Ark Survival Evolved. And, wow, what an episode we have for you guys. Lots of stuff has happened. It was kind of a weird one, I have to admit. And I am recording this after I filmed all the stuff you're about to see, and you'll notice I have no red and white armor. Well, you'll just have to stay tuned to find out what's going to happen, because it's quite the story. Anyways, we're going to cut to it. We're going to go do some stuff in the water. Now we're having fun moving our dinosaurs. That's right, we're bringing over our shark and our dolphin back to our... Crash! Game mode, Crash. No, don't knock him off. Oh, this is bad. We gotta be careful here. We gotta make sure not to knock over Officer Beaks a lot, because he'll just fly to some random point. That's good, we're good. We're safe. All right, sweet. I'm trying to avoid deep water because I don't want to have to deal with sharks, but that may or may not be possible. We'll see. We shall see. Are we good? We still good? Everybody with us? Oh, look, we have a whole flock of dolphins. Or pod. Pod of dolphins. That's right. A whole pod of dolphins with us now. That's good. That's awesome. Do we have any sharks? No sharks yet. How about, do we still have our dolphin? Good. As long as we have our dolphin, that's all I care about. Alright, so we're going to make our way over to our base. We're going to drop ourselves... We're going to drop our dinos off. And we're going to get... Oh, that looks like a shark. Oh, crap. That's a shark. Oh, boy. That's a bunch of sharks. Oh, boy. Yeah, you get them. We're going to watch the action here for a little while. See what happens. Oh, boy. Look at them all. Oh, no. Oh, no. Our Ikki was just destroyed by the Megalodon. Oh no, we lost our Ikki. I'm not gonna help. This is just entertaining. This is pure entertainment value. Holy cow, look at all the sharks. Oh, he's gonna get messed up. He's good as dead. Oh no, oh no. He just got taken out by all the sharks. Alas. I feel like I wanna get our stuff, but I don't really have his. You know, I don't know if I can really, can I get your saddle? Give me your saddle. Thanks, give me your saddle. Where's the other guy? Oh boy, let's get out of here. Mate boosted. Oh, no wonder. Let's get out of the water. Out of the water. Ooh. Oh, hello. What? Who says you can land on my platform? What is this? I'm gonna have to start charging tax. No, really. Like, what? What? Who? What? Get out of here. Oh, my goodness. What is this? They're like so scary. Scary shark. No. Okay, let's go. Oh, well, that was unfortunate. Ugh, he's back! We lost both our sea creatures. So I guess we're gonna have to tame ourselves up some new ones. I mean, they were just really low level, so I guess this wasn't a total loss, but that sucks. The dolphins got chewed alive by mate-boosted megalodons, little buggers. Alright, well, anyways... I'm gonna get back to base here, and we're gonna have to go get ready, and, I don't know, look, is that a shark? Dang it! We'll have to get ready and, get some Lazarus chowder brewed up, and some other stuff, so, when I'm done, I'll be right back, folks! Oh my god, it's a Zarko! Ah! He's on the raft! Get off the raft! Oh crap! Ah! You destroyed my hat! Ah! Run away! Stupid Zarko! Oh my goodness. Get over here, bird. Oh, don't go over there. Come here, you. Get over here. Get over here. Just stop messing around. Leave the raft alone. Come here, you. Oh. Wow. That was annoying. That was a ninja attack! Zarko! Where'd he go? Where are you? Oh, you're just hanging out below there. Are you trying to mess up my raft? Oh, that's creepy. There you go. Take that. Stupid Sarko. Huh. Wow, this place is dangerous, man. It's crazy. That's right, piranhas. Eat him. Eat him up. Look at this. Look at all the damage he did. Ugh. We're going to have to put some defenses. Is that another Sarko? What's that? It's the rock. Looks like a Sarko. So, I think I'm too fat for over there, so we're just going to beach the sucker over here. Oh, oh, we're sliding sideways. Why are we going sideways? Whoa. We can go through ceilings apparently. Alright. There we go. Where is he? No. Don't go under there. That's not a good place to be. Come on. Let's go this way. No. Come here. Up. Okay. Crazy bird. Just gonna land you on the roof here. Alright. Off. Whistle. Stay. Huh. Craziness. Pure craziness. Okay. We're gonna need to deal with that. We've got some nasty baddies. We're gonna have to get rid of these guys. Alright, anyways, let me grab my supplies. We're gonna head up to the base. And I'm gonna get that Lazarus stew going. Or Lazarus chowder. Chowder! Oh my gosh. Look at all the dodo eggs. I don't even want them. Look at that! That's crazy! That's so many! Oh, I guess I should pick them up. Fine, I'll pick them up. Oh, I pooped! Can I get these? Can I even reach them? There we go. Pick them up. One dodo egg, two dodo eggs. Oh, so many dodo eggs. Oh yeah, let's do this. Nope. Let me get it. There we go. Oh, he pooped! Let me take that egg. There we go. Oh, so many dodo eggs. This is dodorific. Alright, so we're back at our base again. Sorry, I was just doing some egg checking. I guess I should check all around. And I'm kind of thinking, you know, I feel like a total arc noob right now, but I feel like we don't actually need a male around because that dodo laid an egg and the male's way over there. So unless the range is ridiculous, which is possible, I guess. I don't know. Shouldn't be laying no eggs. What?
Get back in the cage. What? No. Where are you going? Ah!
Where are you going? Egginator? That's fine. Actually, you know what? You can round. Why do you have an egg? Oh. Oh, hello. You laid an egg. Ha ha! Alright. I'm just gonna let him wander around for a bit. It's all good. Have some fun. See you later. Let's see here. Let's check it out. So we've got 7 more dodo eggs for a total of 23. We've got 19 Palmo Scorpius eggs. Alright, so we are set to go. We've got our arrows, we've got our tranks, we've got everything. And up here, I already did some legwork. I'm going to go grab it real quick. Store it in this preserving bin. I've got all the other stuff we need, which is... So, for Lazarus Chowder, which will help us breathe underwater, we need meat, cooked meat, some long grass, savile root, we need some narcotic, some mejo berries. And that's about it. Should be good. So what we're going to do now is we have to go over here and I'm going to ever so slowly make some of this stuff. I'm going to have to... we had a wandering dodo. This guy had eggs too. This is what I mean. I don't know. I understand how you have eggs. All right. So if we toss this in here and we toss that and... Okay. We'll just T. And we'll keep some meat for us because we actually need to... Let's put that in there. We'll put that there. Okay, now we just... Oh, wait. No, we need to do one more. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Who's following me? No. Don't follow me. I need to do this. And we need to put some of this in here and some of this in here. And the only thing left is... What do you think it is? We need some wood. And I have a sneaking suspicion... We have no wood. Yeah, that's right. We're going to go beat on a tree. I moved Thunder Lizard over here because I put him on neutral just in case something gets a little creative and decides, oh, hey, I'm going to come say hi. Well, it'll be a bad idea for that dino. Let's get some wood here. You know, I don't really need the wood, but
I used to need to wood, but I don't need the wood. I don't need the words. The words cometh to my moutheth. My moutheth with the mouth looking. It's blah, 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 blah. Anyways, I could have used spark powder. I just realized, but you know, whatever. We'll just use some wood here. Okay, light the fire. Ow, 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 ow. Holy cow. Hot. Hot. I don't think I ever noticed that before. Okay, make the Lazarus lathoeth. I'm not sure how long this takes, but we'll wait here patiently and see what happens. I think I got everything. Yep, yep, yep. I think so. I hope so. Lazarus chowder. Give me the chowder. Chowder. What's that? Oh, bad. We don't want that. Let's take some of this out. Make sure that, oh yeah, there'll be room. It'll just pop it in there. Okay, let's see here. What can we do in the meantime? I don't know if I need to keep these scorpions anymore, especially the one on top of here. Oh, there he goes. He's running around. I'm going to have to punch him back into his cage. Holy stew, Batman. Sure takes a long time. Ow! What's up? Give me the stew. There it is! Lazarus chowder! Okay, sweet. So it's going to cook up. Looks like it's used a whole thing of that. Now let me go grab this. And we're going to cook up the Lazarus chowder. And as soon as we've got, I'll say 10. I think I made, I'm not sure if I have enough for 10, but I'm crossing my fingers. Let's access this. Oh, why you got some damage there? That's weird. Uh-huh. Why can't I access it? I want to access your inventory. I wish to access your inventory. Huh. Why are you being silly? There it is. Oh, weird. I have to access it from behind. That was odd. All right, let's fill that up. Thanks. It's probably just as fast to run down to the water and do this, but we're going to have to go around and do some repairs, looks like. It's probably the plant species X, or maybe was that Dimorphodon? The Dimorphodon attack of 2015. Ow. Oh, I've never burnt myself on this thing before. Okay, so there we go. So we made two of those. Okay, sweet. Ow! Oh! I wish I had my flyer with me right now. So I'm gonna run back. I'll do this one more time, and then you know what? We'll eat some stew. I don't know that we're gonna need that much. What we're gonna do now is, since we had, unfortunately, oh there we go. See, now I can access the inventory. Unfortunately, we lost all of our water-based creatures, but I saved one saddle, which is good. I saved the Megalodon saddle, so we'll at least be able to tame one up, I'm hoping, reasonably quick. So after I've got some of this chowder, let's try not to burn ourselves anymore. Oh, look, still there. Yeah. Once we have enough chowder, I will last for 15 minutes. That's, we got 30 minutes of underwater activity. You know, that's plenty. I'll let these two cook up, and then we will head out, and that'll give us an hour of water time. And I think for today's episode, that's gonna be pretty good. Yeah, check this out. We haven't used our taming box yet. I just realized that. Yeah, we need to do that. We've got builds all over the place. Got our castle build underway. We've got our docks and our port underway. We've got the taming box, which is done. We still have to flesh out the town a little bit. Oh, so many things to do. So many things. Okay, there's three. We'll take that back. And we'll just wait for this fourth one. And then I can think we'll just say, put out the fire. What'd you poop out? I bet you pooped out an egg. There it is. There's an egg. Hey, give me the egg. Give me the egg. Snake in the grass. Give me the egg. Ow! I'm cooking alive here. Oh well. It's okay. We really, really don't need any more. I don't think I'm going to be taming anything of that ilk for a while. And it's super easy to tame dodos up. Can I pick it up? Oh, I can. There we go. Sweet. So, not a big deal. Give me number four. So this takes quite a bit of time. So that's, what, 30 seconds, 40 seconds, a minute? Maybe 2 minutes to cook up? I mean, we're burning quite a bit of wood. We're generating charcoal. I don't know. It's a Interesting. Oh, wait. Do we not have enough meat now? Oh, yeah. I used a ton of meat. Holy crap. Transfer. Stack all that. Come on. That's probably why. I think it takes 10 meat. That's probably what's waiting on. Shouldn't have taken that long. All right. Any eggs while we're just chilling here? That was my question. I feel like this dodo should not be laying eggs because the male dodo's way over there. Yes, I know it's hot. It's very hot. Super hot. What else we gotta do? We need to build... I still feel like we're not doing the cages justice yet. I still feel like we need a good build for that. We need to put some towers on their side. Yeah, maybe a caravan. Like, get a caravan going here. Some kind of, you know, like, cook pot slash whatever. Okay, come on. What are you missing? You got lots of that, and that. You've got plenty of stuff. Make me the fourth one, please. There it is. Awesome. All right, so let's just put out the fire. We'll actually take... No, we'll leave those in there. We don't need those things. We will take these things, though, and this, and... You know what? Let's just take all of this stuff, and we'll definitely take that back, because that's useful. And we'll just toss her all back in the preserving bin. Just because, you know, we don't want to waste our supplies, right? Let's get rid of this, and this, and that, and this, and this, and eggs shouldn't go in here, but we'll come back for it. I don't need these right now. Definitely don't need that, so let's drop that. Okay, so we are good to go. I don't feel like I need that. Oh, we're going to, you know what? I do want that, and I'll tell you why. The ickies. The dolphins, that's right. That's how they tame up. So we should definitely do that and see if we can get some of those guys for free. I wish I had a saddle, but I don't. Alrighty. So, we've got everything we need, I guess. So, now it's really... I don't have anything. This is just go down to the beach and chum the waters. That's right. We gotta do some chumming. You know? See what happens. Now, I've had some... We saw in the... just before we cut, we got attacked by sharks. A whole bunch of them. We got attacked by sarcos. It was crazy, man. Our boat got beat up. It got beat up. It is in need of some repairs, but I don't have any supplies, so it'll have to wait. But that kind of cheesed me off because, you know, there's sarcos in them there waters, and we're going to have to deal with that. That's going to be an ongoing battle, especially when they like to just kind of pop up onto the dock, or into the deck, sorry, of the raft. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. All right, I'm going to get into position, and then we'll be right. And we're back, folks, and we're in position. I'm just doing a couple little repairs, you know, after the Sarco attack. I figure, you know, what the heck, we may as well just get this all good. Can I actually repair the boat? I think we're good. It doesn't seem like we need to be repaired. All right, so let's just transfer this back. And we had some handy supplies, and as you can see, check it out. Look at all this stuff. Yeah, pretty amazing, huh? Looks like we've got a lot of walls and things. All right, so... What do we do? I think... Oh, there's a shark right there. Hello, shark. Hello, the shark. What level are you? Let's see here. Should we just jump in the water? I guess so. Hello. Come over here. I'm splashing around. What level are you? Oh, there's a couple sharks. Hello. Oh, leave... Well, hello. Hopefully there's no piranhas. What's that? Oh, there's... What? You're starving. Starving! What, I can't eat underwater? Well, that doesn't make any sense. What, you mean I have to be out of the water to eat? What kind of logic is that? I can't put food in my mouth when I'm sitting in the water? Come on now. Let's be smart about this. All right, let's jump back in the water. Let's get some water while we're in here, too, since we need it. Okay, where'd the sharkies go? Hello, sharkies. Hello! How are you? Oh, you're so pretty looking. I wish I had my spyglass right now. I forgot to bring it. What level are you? Oh my gosh, there's two of them. Hey, 68! Oh crap. Perfect. Ow. On. Whew. Okay, where'd you go? Are you still in there? Oh yeah. Oh, hello. Can I shoot you? Oh yeah. Make sure we're not, oh, wrong one. No, that was the right one. Dart you in the face. Hopefully we can shrink this guy, put him to sleep right here. Is this the thing that can be a thing? Can we actually hit him? Oh, stop moving.
Go to sleep, little Megalodon. Oh, hello.
You want some too? Come back here. No, don't go away. Oh, there you are. I just need a decent one just to start off the day with so we can get back in the saddle, so to speak. Hello. Come here, you. How many arrows do you take? Oh, yeah. Poke your face up here. Come here, you. I don't want to be wasting these. It's not actually doing anything. All right, let's jump in the water. What's up, dog? Oh, no, he's bloody. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's bloody, all right. Ah! Get back in here! In the raft! Ha-ha! I took that! Nice try, little fishy! Come on, go down! Go to sleep, fishy guy. Go to sleep right now. Oh, I can't sing. There we go. Oh, don't go deeper. Oh, there he is. He's down. Hello? What are you? Oh, level 32? Oh, fine. Oh, let's get out of the water. Out of the water! Ow! 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 Leave me alone! Was that a piranha? Oh, you... Oh! No, 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 no! Where are you going? Where is he? Still down there? Okay, good. I don't think I have to worry about Topor for a little while. Where's the piranha? Oh, you little piranha. Oh, let's switch up. Let's switch it up. Should I just kill you? I just kill you. What's up, fishy? Oh, there's a whole bunch of piranhas. Oh, no! Oh, no! Pack of piranhas! Oh, no! Boots! They broke my boots! Oh, you suck. Ooh. Oh, this sucks. Come here, you. I need your meat, actually. Where are the piranhas? Go away, piranhas. Oh. Okay. Run away, fish. This thing does a lot of damage. I might need to get away from the river's mouth. This is might be a little too close. But, okay, there we go. Let's go. Let's harvest. Let's do this. Let's get us the meat. No, no, no. Get us the meat. Ow! Where are you? Where are you, piranhas? Oh, ow, 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 ow. No! We died! Ow! Level 6! Oh, no! Oh, my goodness. I can't remember the last time I died. Ugh. Sleeping bag. Sleeping bag. Distance. Okay, I know. Bed. Butcher. Oh, we know where the butcher is. Oh, goodness gracious. We gotta get all our stuff now. Alright. When we get all our stuff, I'll be right back. Now we're back, folks. And, oh my goodness. What a brutal. We lost everything. We had to go back to our base and grab all the stuff we had. We just finished farming some meat. Dealt with the piranhas. And all the craziness. And I think we're gonna have to get some more. What are we at now? Oh, did we get enough? Oh, really? I think we're actually gonna tame up on this guy. So he ends up being actually reasonably high level. Yeah, that sucked. This was dumb. Note to self, don't try to tame a shark, a megalodon, this close to the mouth of the river. They swarmed, and it was, I mean, they come from miles away. They're like sharks. They smell the blood, and they messed me up bad, and I couldn't find my pack. You see, there's another body right there. You see me floating right below the raft? There's another death. Two deaths. Oh, brutal, man. Brutal, but, you know, I guess the good news is this guy, he just sat there. He didn't need any narcos or anything. He just chilled. So once we get him and we got him tamed, I'm going to feel a whole lot better. Oh, jeez. I thought that was a shark for a second. I'm going to feel a whole lot better. Just be perfectly honest. Once we have something in the water that can eat the fish, I'll feel much more safe. Oh, and we ate a Lazarus stew, as you can see. It's working great. It's keeping us fed. Oh, by the way, we should fill up our water. Oh, can't do that underwater. You can't fill up your water underwater. Interesting. I wonder how that works. Okay, so what do we got? I think we're down to one prime meat. One prime meat to go. You will absolutely tame up. Come on, man. Don't embarrass me. I don't want to feed you cooked meat. That would suck. Maybe I'll go kill this guy right here. 5. Kill a coal. Oh, should I do that? Maybe the piranhas will come. Mm-mm-mm. Dead. Quickly harvest the meat. Okay. Shh. No piranhas. Make sure there's no piranhas coming. Is there blood in the water now? Did we chum the waters? Oh, what's that? Is that a coal? A coal? Whatever they call them. All right. Come on, man. What's up, dog? Be a thing already. Okay, you haven't eaten the last piece of meat. This is good. It's good. Whew. Crazy. I honestly can't tell you the last time I died. I can't. I don't remember. It's been so long. Whew. Okay. Let's put that away. We don't need that out. Come on, fishy. Oh, what are we gonna... What are we gonna call him? Chomper? Piranha Chomper. There you go. Come on, buddy. There we go! Nice! Piranha Chomper. That's what you're gonna be. Because that's what you're gonna do. You're gonna be my Piranha Chomper. Excellent! Okay, right. We don't have the saddle on me. Let's grab the saddle real quick. Let's go up top here. Is he following me? Hey, buddy. Whoa! Ah! Holy cow, it got really dark all of a sudden. Ugh, let's get on the raft. Get on the raft. Gamma up. Gamma. 4. Off the raft. Into here. What do we need? Oh, this is what we wanted. Perfect! Okay, so now we've got our shark. Huh. Man, I'm stressed. My heart's pounding still. Primitive. Alright. Okay, so here we go. He looks pretty good. It's not too bad. Alright. Well, we've got our Lazarus stew. We can go do some exploring. Oh, there's oil right here. Sweet. Don't need it. I want to go chomp on some faces. You know, I wish I had my... What are you? Oh, blurry in the distance. This guy's stamina sucks. What are you? What level are you? Well, I don't know. Hopefully you're not higher level. I'm going to eat your face. Take that. Oh, you are a high level. Ish. Oh, level 20. Let's just eat all your meats. All right, so there we go. So, what do I see in the distance there? What do I see in the distance? I see oil. Okay, oil. Okay, there's oil all along the shelf. Okay, this is cool. Not that it really matters. I don't know. What should we pump? A little bit of stamina, maybe? A little bit of stamina. A lot of stamina. This guy's got weak sauce stamina. Okay, so there's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4 oil, looks like. That's good. All right, we're going to go up river. Is that a turtle? That's probably a turtle. No silica pearls, though. I guess we got to go a little deeper for that. A little deeper. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a shark. Hello, shark. Hello! How are you? Let me bite on your face. Can I eat you for lunch? Is that okay? I need your valuable meats. Yum. Yum. Level 8. Wow, this guy really sucks. I gotta up his melee damage. I think you need to be really much stronger. Yep. Yeah, really much stronger. Oh, what's that? Oh, hello, shark! Hello! Do you want to be eaten as well? We can do this. Let's munch on your face for a little while. It's so yummy. Level 12? Good thing I've got a high level. You know, we picked just the right one. Let's eat all your stuff. How are we doing for weight? We're doing great for weight! And we got a level 2. Let's do this. Let's do some melee damage. Let's go down into the depths of the ocean. See what we see. No, maybe not. We have 56 seconds left before we run out of oxygen. Our Lazarus chowder. Chowder? So, that's oil. That's good. I see something swimming on the edge over there. I feel like it's getting darker. It's it's almost as if it gets darker when you get closer to the top. He's pretty good. He's not bad. I mean, he's a decent little sharky. A little sharky poo. Let's grab some of this. Let's grab one. Nope. And let's put that in our inventory. Let's use that. No, that's not what I did. Put it in my inventory. Excellent. And let's just do this. Alright, so I wish you can make the did I eat it? What? Why can't I eat it? Where'd it go? So while I have the effect I can't use it, is that the rule? Okay, that's the rule. Got it. Mmm, Slurpee, yummy. Okay. Let's go for a little swim. What are you? You know, I haven't seen any dolphins. Oh, speaking of dolphins. Hello, dolphin. How are you? Hello. What level are you? Are you even worth it? No. I don't think so. You're too low level. Go away, dolphin. No. I want to eat your face, but I can't. You're too fast. Let's swim down here into the depths of the nether regions of the ocean. See, it does get brighter. It's weird. As you get further down, it gets brighter. Hello. What are you? Nothing? I don't see anything. Ooh, what's that? Red drop somewhere over there. Way over there. We got to watch our health here. 542. It's all good. 542 seconds. You're cold. You should put something on. I should. Oh, silica pearls. Well, what do you know? Let's see here. Let's go very close. Let's do this. And I don't know. Is it this one? I can't never remember. I shouldn't even bother with this. Nope. Is it a pickup? It's a pickup, isn't it? I can't remember. That's right. Is that it? No, there's more. There we go. Let's pick up some silica pearls while we're here. 25. Whoa, hello. Oh, you freaked me out. Good thing you're on follow. Give me those. Ah, 100 silica pearls, just like that. Nice. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Shark. How are you today? Would you like to eat? Would you like me to eat your face? Come here, you. No, don't run away. Stay close. Let's not spin around. There you go. Let's just do that. Let's just face each other. And we'll give each other little lovey bites. Little sharp razor tooth bites. Yum. 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 What level are you? I can't seem to see. Yum. Yum. Level 40. I'm still higher level than you. Okay. Let's see. More oil. That's good. Ah, we've gained a level. Some more melee damage. Maybe another one. Very excellent. You know, he's decent. 107. That's not too bad. He'll do for now. Anyways, let's get back up and we'll swim up to the top here. And when I get back up to the base, I'll be right back. And the predator of the deep swims up. Oh, hello. Hello, you. Look at you, little dolphin. You're coming to say hi. Anyways. As the predator of the deep swims up the river in the early dawn, he seeks prey. He leaves his natural habitat to find something yummy to eat. And he sees a land creature that comes into the water. And as he sneaks up, he approaches quietly. Oh, but he can't go over rocks. So he goes around the rocks. And as he closes in on his target, he gets ready to take a bite. And he can't quite reach because he's too far away. So he wiggles and jiggles and wiggles and jiggles. And what? What? Who wants to come? Come here, Sarko. Well, we're killing cod. Sarko doesn't want to play. Let's go kill this turtle. It's a river shark. Take that, Carbonaris. Oh man, I love this thing. He is so cool. He is a he, right? I hope he's a he. All right, anyways, we should just park our little, our doodavis here like this. And then we're gonna go last. We're gonna do the nose stand. Yeah, baby. Check it out. I should probably do some stuff here like, oh, you're a Mega Piranha. Do I need to, there you go. Do we need to do a tail dance? Is there more of you? Oh, look at all of you. Let's do a little tail dance like this. I might need to actually create a pen that's actually sealed. Uh-huh. Let's go this way. Let's go up here. Like this. And pop off like that. Oh, we missed it. And let's make sure you are on disable following. Set to D. You know what? You can be on neutral, man. If somebody comes and tries to mess you up, you go ahead. You go ahead. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Hopefully you chew. You chew on them. Now look at him. He's going. He's off. He's off! He's going to take care of the river for me. That's not what I meant, but that works too. I guess he'll just kind of... look at him go. He's... Oh, yeah. I love it. I love it. This is awesome. All right, we'll leave him. Anyways, whoa, what's this? Hello. Oh, seashell. I hope I don't get that spam forever and ever. That's too funny. Anyways, folks, I think that's going to be all for today. We've lost our colors. It's all good, though. We'll paint ourselves up in the next episode. Hopefully you had a great time. I sure did. We tamed up ourselves a new Megalodon, and we got our raft over here, and we had some adventures in the water. I'm looking forward to doing some more with them and other stuff. I don't know yet. I have to come up with some good stuff. Anyways, my name is Crash, and I'm out.